On February 17, 2018, Reverend Dr. J. Clark brought the Westminster Choir of the First Presbyterian Church at Caldwell, New Jersey, to St. Paul's as part of their tour of Tombstone. Following Jay's talk about the church, and particularly about Endicott Peabody's role in founding both it and the Groton School back east, Adriana Pierce, the choir director, asked if she could play the old 1891 piano, and could her students sing a hymn. What a wonderful surprise! Here's how it went.
You will hear my voice.
Now that was special. Had no idea that the kids could sing so well a cappella at the drop of a hat. What a treat. It could have been a winter day back when, the choir singing in the only Gothic revival church ever made of adobe. Amazing how lawman Wyatt Earp, miners, merchants, and hookers somehow got St. Paul's built in the middle of a boomtown tent city on a windswept mesa in the middle of nowhere. And special thanks to the Reverend Dr. J. Clark and his Tombstone walking tours for bringing us this wonderful choir.